The gear is down, but now it's coming back up. We call it the dirty pass. Gear down, flaps down, slats out. Now watch. As he performs a go-around, sucking up the gear, adding the power. You can feel it. 40, 50 seconds. Let's see how long it takes to stop a 500,000 pounds. Air show center, help me count, folks, when he touches down. As he gets set to touch down, let's count.